In today's top news, record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Down another one.
I'm coming. Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's the other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Oh, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on. Can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me. Look, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear. Go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Ha ha ha!
Daddy? Is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? Going on.
I know. That's right. All are welcome. Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl is giving me!
Mama!
Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
I'm on my way, Daddy.
Looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and my mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold her together. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Evie.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just going to teach you a lesson.
Daddy! God, it's you!
Let's find a way out.
Zoe! Open the door!
Get away!
Please.
I gotta get out of here.
You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet? Come out and meet her, Zoe.
This can't be real.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.
Thank you.
today's top news. Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Down another one.
I'm coming. Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah. How's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl, let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy, is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike?
Yeah.
Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on?
I know. Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now! Woman, get... Don't you make me do something I'll regret.
I'm on my way, Daddy.
Looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mother's a good fucking place to meet him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold him. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
Well, you don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve!
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just go out and teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say you
do. We gotta find a way out.
Zoe! Open the door!
Get away!
Comes first is what I say. Come out and meet her, Zoe.
Zoe.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong.
Mama.
Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here! Take it! Take it! Go!
Don't worry, Mama. I'll go get help. Why is this happening?
Zoe!
Well, now, there you are.
Oh, you always did like hiding there.
Shut up! You ain't real!
Daddy.
Thank you.
Zoe.
I found you. No more running around.
Zoe, I've been looking for you.
What's a big idea, Zoe? You ain't going nowhere. You ain't smart enough to hide from me.
Zoe!
You're making your mother worry.
What? Shut up and leave us!
Don't you want to meet your little sister?
Now you're just being rude! Now!
Thank you. Welcome to the family, son.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Not again.
Get out of here, Marguerite.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Just do this. Come on.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll pay that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Dinner was done. can smell you.
You can't hide from me, boy. Come out, wherever you are! Here I come!
Peek-a-boo!
Where's my little Ethan?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
Now, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck you. I'm gonna kill everyone.
Let's finish this, you and I.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no,
no! Look what you done, motherfucker!
This isn't the end, you know?
Attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck! Your time!
I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No, 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 no. I will find him. and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me. Poor deputy. Thank you.
gotta start moving.
You go get it now.
Do me a favor and stay dead. Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later! Bad enough! You die from me! Now you're playing against me with my own life!
This is getting old, Jack!
My friend. took on your blood before I've done it to you, and that fits me up.
Yeah. I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Not leaving, are you?
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently, I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind. Your soul, can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.